Amadeo Avagadro was born August 9th, 1776, and died July 9th, 1856, age 79. The claim to fame age was 35 years old, in which he created Avogadro's Law of Volume and Moles. Here is that specific diagram.